Just had to drop my controller as soon as the stream started, of course. Hello, my good friends, and welcome back to The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild 3 Heart Run. Like I said, I went back to Hitino, got the fast travel thing at this point, and I exchanged that fourth heart for a stamina wheel, so now I can run for another 2 seconds. How nice is that? And now, I guess, well, actually, we'll start, I guess we'll start heading towards Naboris. It's the easier one. Arbosa's Fury is more useful than the other one. It's all around just less of a pain in the ass. I'm already almost out of coffee. That's how long it took me to set up. God damn it. Alright. So, once again, we have quite a bit of walking on our hands. And, it'll get hot at some point, but I think... Do I have wood? No, I don't have wood. Alright, never mind then. I was thinking maybe I could... If I start to get hot... I'm cold. Go this way. Not cold anymore, okay. If he starts to get too hot, I could, what was I gonna say? Oh, this Ganondorf's horse. Damn it. How fast could he be, though, you know? Shit. Zap. Well, I would prefer sun, but whatever. Yeah, no, he's too fast. Oh well. Horse isn't gonna be super useful right now anyways. Swift Violet? Yes. Come on now, Twitch. I always have to update Twitch, like refresh the page like 3 or 4 times before all the stats become accurate. Thumping. I think one of my neighbors is getting ice off of their car. Oh. Well, that's all good. That would have been fine. Oh, here we go. Oh god, you're close. It is my pleasure. Now I gotta get hit by Mifa again. There we go, that's good. Now, should've eaten that. Damn it! Let me go up over the hill this time. I could just fight him, I suppose. Maybe take out a couple legs, slow him down. I don't know. Where the hell am I? Hectino Ve- Motherfuck! Oh, that's infuriating. That is a right pain in the ass. All right, well, here we go again. It didn't even save the fact that I switched quests. This chasm. Am I above? No, it's way over there. You know what? I think it might be possible to do that without going to the village first. I can't remember. I'd say it's worth a try. It's raining in the desert. So how far of a run is that? It's pretty annoying. Do I hear money? I heard money. Hello, money. That's not a very convenient place for me, is it? What if I just hit you? Alright, fine, never mind. God. Can't see. Maybe lose the arms? Lose the little armies? Good. Ooh. Well, now I need to get hit again. Hey, no, hit me. I can't let me forgive me these hearts. Fucking God. This better be some fucking money. It's a bunch of amber. Well, like, I suppose it could be worse. You know, maybe just stay on this path. Ooh, it is starting to get warmer though. What is this? What's going on up here? Oh, these fellas. I don't think I can do this. I don't mean to do those weapon switches, it's just me trying to whistle run. Whistle sprint? What's the term for it? Figure I would have found more sun shrooms by now. Probably best to go up. Wait, no, I've been taking a drastic turn. I think the camera zoomed in though. I think I'm closer than I'm still less than halfway there. Maybe I should stick to the No, I still got a couple gales left in me. Good thing too, holy shit. Hello, Rusher. That is a nice method to climb.
Getting kind of cold.
Kind of a relaxing type of stream, these run across the world in Breath of the Wild streams. Not a whole lot to say, so I just don't say anything. And I will need cold resistance very soon. Like now. Time to start going around instead of up. Hi guys. Oh, might as well. Just to get him off my ass. Every time I see a wildberry plant, I think it's for the fucking spicy peppers. They look so similar. Not that I really need the spicy peppers anymore. I think this is it. I think this is the canyon right here. No. Close though. What is that? It's that little hole in the wall. Have I ever been in there? Oh no, it's a rock. Never mind. Normally I'd kill them just for the bananas and stuff, but there's plenty of bananas in here already. Shit, I think I have to kill them. The money's nice. Damn it. Don't tell me. I think it stays shut no matter what. Until you go talk to them. Oh, that's annoying. That's a big waste of time. Well, let's start heading towards where we're going, I guess. And maybe hit up a shrine along the way to make the trip back not so horrible. Although I guess I could have just taken a sand seal from the village to here. I don't know what I was thinking. I see money over there, though. And I need to not go straight to the village. I need to get the proper clothing. This looks like a shrine, but I don't know how to activate it. Offer a shining blue stone. I don't think I have any sapphires on me. Doesn't really shine either, does it? I suppose they might mean luminous. Oh no, right here. Well, there we go. There's my fast travel here. It was not a waste of time at all. Which makes me feel way better about it. Though a sand seal would be nice. Fucking.
Rivali's gale is now ready.
Thank you, Rivali. Well, there's that place? Wait a sec. That's not what I think it is it? Yeah, it is. Fucking dumbasses. It seems a little far from what I remember. Like, a little too close to where I am now, but oh well. Yeah, there's Naboris right over there. I guess I'll just hit that shrine. And then go get the clothing. Best thing about going over there too would be grabbing a sand seal, I think. If I'm allowed to grab a sand seal, I might not be actually, now that I think about it. There's just wild sand seals outside of the village. I should be able to get one. I know this all may feel like aimless wandering, but the fact that we're getting these shrines is in and of itself progress. Things will pick up very soon, within the next 10 minutes, I'm sure. Why are there two windows open for OBS? What is that other window? Where is my mouse? There it is. Okay, for a second I thought my mouse was like perma-dead. It's just video settings for the webcam. Okay, let's get a sand seal. What's the deal? Didn't mean to whistle. I think the oasis is out this way. That might be it right there, actually. Yeah, I think it is. Oh. Yeah, hello, I saw you earlier. Did I lose my sand seal? Yeah, there he goes. Well, he can be free. Now then, I just gotta figure this shit out, because I don't remember it. There's my boy Beetle. Probably faster to just go around. So you're not up here now, right? Right. That's okay. I'll just take this opportunity to sell the Beetle. Ooh. Oh, thank you. Oh. Thanks, Beetle. I got 12 ambers. That's not so bad. No. Three sixties, pretty good. This'll be better. That's much better. Okay. Let's just see what he's got. Yeah, meh. Let's try. I was gonna say Hydromelons could do it for me, but they really couldn't. I need the clothing set. I need the clothing set, so. What a letdown indeed. Oh, you're a side quest. I don't want that. Alright, time to start looking some stuff up, I think. Good boy. But before that, I'll have a quick little talk around. Alright, I thought this was a building.
Yeah. Aww.
Yeah, incredibly rare. When one is born, you're kind of fucked.
Vasak.
Huh? Nice counter. Alright, time to look it up. Breath of the Wild Vi Clothes. Who's clapping? Oh, someone's probably stepping.
I'll accept the cookies.
Okay. Okay. Watch the memory. I don't want to watch a memory. I just want to get clothing. Make the trip back to Karakara Bazaar? What? This is all starting to get confusing. It's saying I gotta go back to town? What's Karakara Bazaar? Is it this? What's your name? Shailu. Go back outside. Oh, right, I can't check a map. Well, is this Karakara Bazaar or is it? Yes, it is. Okay. Yeah, I see it. Caravan leader went. Okay, is there a shrine around here? I guess not. That's okay. I could just. Sorry, so let's go see about talking to. Hello? Ninja Game 1201! Whoa, why is my webcam all of a sudden so fucking bright? Has it been like that? Holy shit. Turn that down. There, now you don't have to see as much of my ugly fucking face. They weren't talking about you, were they? Right, okay. Okay. And I think that's all I need for the person to spawn. Please don't yell at me. I'm sticking to the outskirts. Okay. And we go back. Oh no, it's too hot. Just give me a minute, I can do it. Okay. Well. Is that person standing around? Perhaps up there right now? Let's find out. Probably not. Oh, hello. What are you laughing at Naboros for? $600's not bad at all. Like how this is one of the ones that's not skippable.
Oh. Oh.
Whoa.
Oh.
Okay, now let us go speak to some people. I guess Gorons don't count. $600 per. Is that for 1800? Would leave me with six. I would like to, but it's probably smarter right now not to until after the whole Divine Beast thing is taken care of. What'd she say? We'll never know. Yeah, I can call him Naboros by fucking killing. Well, I guess you don't actually kill the Divine Beast. You just kill the Blight.
Thank you.
Hello, yes, I can go get the thingy back, and I can also get, like, 5 billion mighty bananas in the process, if you will let me. Hey, I'm not doing anything, okay? I'm just checking which bows I have. It's not actually better, but I like it more. So, now I'm going there. See, it wasn't a waste earlier at all. One divine beast per stream isn't bad, and it seems like that's the general thing of what we're doing. Tomorrow I'll be able to do the last divine beast and beat the game, because I actually don't work tomorrow, so. Basically a 1 week long stream series, which is nice to start something and then just wrap it up. I've got too many unfinished things. Yep, now it's open. So you have to do all that stuff. Fair enough. It still might be fastest to come here and get the shrine. Go to town, get the shrine. It might actually be the fastest way to do it. I don't have any arrows on me, so. Wait. Hold on. Yep.
Mipha's grace is ready.
That's great. I can tell which way it is because of the map. It's east. It's the eastern one. I should just remember that. I shouldn't fight, but just in case I have to. Ooh, here we go with them bananas. Lack of arrows actually makes this slightly problematic. I didn't like that. Okay. I don't want to throw a spear to do it. Well, actually. Fuck. Cursed things having weight. Alright, this is the last thing I feel comfortable throwing. Fuck. Good enough for me. Bananas. Bananas. Oh, What's this? Gemstone, probably, right? Or is it more bananas?
It's okay.
Yeah, I'm not gonna say no to a fucking ruby. Oh. Holy shit. Whew. A lot of potential for that to be problematic. It's a shame I had to lose my weapons. Later, haters. Oh, nice, I got him back. Good, some fucking arrows, that's what I needed earlier. Duplex bow is better than the golden, I would say, because it shoots two arrows. I don't know if it shoots two sevens or two 14s, but it shoots two arrows, so. Lots of money in this place, too. Like, shit tons of money. I don't think I'm gonna have a problem getting that heat-proof stuff. Go on. Oh, wait, no, hold on. Yeah, there. I'm an idiot.
I'm out of coffee.
After this fight, I'll probably go get myself some more. This is like one of the most fun boss fights in the game because it's not a fucking blight, which is unfortunate because of thematically, he's very disappointing. So I hear Koga, I just think of I don't remember the solution to this. I remember the solution to this. The solution is that he's an idiot. Oh, that sucks. That was a shitty miss. Mm. All right. It's more or less one at this point, if switching over to metal. Yeah, you fucking dumbass. Think he would have considered otherwise, you know? Yeah, you can't skip this, as much as you would like to. Yeah, that's true. The Yiga clan will. I'm not entirely convinced that was actually Master Koga, considering how pathetic he was. Can I just say, in light of all these snowstorms and everything, my internet has held up miraculously well compared to how shitty it was over the summer. Fucks up with that MediaCom. Alright, now we can go back. All of that together took less than an hour. So I'll probably be able to finish Vannevaris by the end of this. Oh, right, she's probably upstairs.
Hup.
I wonder if I can actually get into the Divine Beast within the next 4 minutes. I'm gonna guess probably no. How many bomb arrows do I have? 9. So I'm building up a small amount of, like, extras. Which bow was about to break? Looked like one was about to break. Oh, my sword. No. That's pretty good. I think I'll need 8 if I don't miss. Well, that's cool. I wish the bubble was a bit bigger. It's kind of a pain in the ass to stay in it. Whoops. Yeah, I hit B. Not the best idea.
Don't fall behind.
I'll do my best. It's cold. Why am I so cold? There, a nice combo of the two. I wish we could just, like, go the same speed. I will say, this is a good time to switch over to bombs. Hello.
Not yet. I'm right where we want it.
Too close. Fuck, where is she? Fuck. Alright, well, I didn't die, which is quite impressive, actually. I should fill up. Damn it. I think I did it. Yeah, okay. I used 1, 2, 3. I missed like a couple of times. So I think I still have over 20 left, which is good. And I don't think you use bomb arrows on Redania. It's too hot up there. Well, I was only a minute late. Late. From the little thing, the little constriction I gave myself.
Well, well, well.
Hi.
I can't. One thing at a
time. Yeah, can I just get to it, please?
Head over to that.
Well, I need some weapons. Oh, you got a spear. Better than nothing. Yeah, I still got 22. Five's not bad. I'm just not the biggest fan of these dungeons at all. Something I really, really hope changes for Breath of the Wild 2. Okay, so. Where do I want to start? Hey, wait a minute, what am I doing? I could be making this way easier on myself. There. I mean, it's something. So, what I want... First and foremost... is... for this to turn. Whoops, didn't mean to do that. That's pretty good. I don't know why I'm so stuck all of a sudden. Where does this lead? Oh, I know exactly where this leads. To this little hole in the wall. Okay. Right there. I think there's one I've just been ignoring. What? Oh, it's in the. Okay then. That's nice. I think I want to get on the other side.
There are four.
I think if I head out this way. Okay, bye. I'm never gonna get that. Okay, consider the following. I don't see this actually going anywhere and doing anything. Although, there is this. And this is nice. There. I don't know how I didn't see that one earlier, but there we go.
There are three turns.
Whoa. I didn't know I could actually use that in here. Well, okay. something's got to be done that hasn't been done. Yeah, no, I'm missing something. Ooh. No. Okay. What if? I'm not sure what that would do. Oh. Goes up on its own. Yep, yep, all right.
There are two.
There's no easy way in from there. Well, no way in at all from there, so I think I'll just see about sailing around. Not certain what this would do, but I suppose it's worth a look. Ray's tail. I'm sorry? It must have undone itself. Whoa, hey Link. Don't walk on your own, buddy. What's that eyeball shut for? Shit. Fuck. Ooh. Okay, now what's the problem with this eyeball, motherfucker? There.
I'm almost out of arrows.
Lots to absorb, information-wise, at the moment. I think my biggest problem with this thing is I don't remember where it goes. I suppose I should- wait, it goes right down there, doesn't it? Doesn't it go in there? I'm almost certain it does. Where'd your boy go? Oh, there he is. Is there even anything in here I want? Sorry, every time I do this, these dungeons, it's like I have to relearn them. I'm not sure why. I'm gonna take that chance because I'm pretty sure it goes down there. Right. Yikes. I think this is the weakest thing I have. Yep, and it's almost broken, so. Did I just pick up the sword? No. Where'd the sword go? Ah, damn it.
Well done. Take a good but overcome.
Do I have any, like, lightning-y? Huh? Defense might be better, though. What's my fastest way back? Through here, probably. Fuck that chest, I guess. Okay.
This should be fun.
This is one of the more fun ones. Watch yourself. Yeah? Well, good thing for this armor. Damn. Okay, well, now Mipha has to hit. You gotta hit me again. More than that? That'll work. I tried. It's very nice that they don't regenerate health the way they do in Master Mode. That got annoying. Because I'm doing a Master Mode run on my own, trying to 100% the game. I know. And the whole health regen thing is a bitch. Oh, I said I was gonna go get myself more coffee, but I'm almost done with the stream now, so. Oh well. You gotta like time that. Okay, never mind. You gotta get like one of the last ones he drops. Where'd he go? Be aware of that.
Darn it.
Ugh. I should have fairies. That's what I should. Should have been using this too. Why the hell is a stimulus check going in our savings account? That's weird.
This thing is fast. Watch yourself.
Yeah, I don't know where he is. Okay. Shit. Fuck. your power. Yeah, I'll try. There. I'll take the one. Okay. Link. Yeah, I've noticed it's not great. Oh. Okay. I don't know if that counts as a 3-heart run with Mephis Grace and everything, but I'm taking it. He's one of the more intense ones. When you've got 3 hearts. In the future, I'll just come here with more fairies. That would be a smarter thing to do. I'll take that to Hitino Village. Trade it for a stamina wheel. In between streams, I'm gonna go to Kakariko and grab some fairies. I'll feel a lot more comfortable with Mephis Grace then, because every time I get Mephis Grace, I can just intentionally die with it. Are there good places to buy Goron spice from? Do the pants count? Yes. Sorry, I can't wear men's pants into here. Y'all got Goron spice here? Actually, do you buy? Indecisive little Vi. Blaze it. Almost 4,000. Maybe up to 4,000, actually. I could probably buy those bomb arrows. Now I'm good on bomb arrows. I don't know, I'll use them on like fucking... what's his face? Ganon. Ooh, Daybreaker, I like that name. Goddamn. So, now, go back to Hitano. Exchange that heart. I'm looking up Goron spices now. Tabantha Bridge Stable. Is that the one we got? Is that the stable we had? Whoops. Wait, how does he look with just... not as silly as you'd think. Really glad for this mechanic, actually. Otherwise, a 3-heart run would be a pain in the ass in terms of stamina wheels. No, that's the Rido stable. Okay, well. Right, I'm going to Kakariko. For fairies. After I grab the fairies, I think I'll be done with the stream, by the way. It is right up here, right? Yeah. Wait, what? Maybe I gotta go a little bit deeper. Or maybe... Where's this fairy fountain? I forgot. Here it is. All right, let's see how many I can get. Out of curiosity, I'm going to see if they respawn when you fast travel. The answer seems to be no. Okay. Well, that is it for today's Breath of the Wild 3 Heart Run. Ooh, some carrots. I'll see you guys in the next one, in which we will be heading up yonder. Getting the last one of those motherfuckers. See you then. Until then. Later.